To be a great man, you need to be nurtured in the proper way. Reinforced, pushed, validated, loved. Everybody gets hurt. Either metaphorically, symbolically, or physically, they get hurt. Not all of us are ever going to be the champion. But we can go the distance. We can put up a great fight. Nothing's braver than knowing you're going to lose. You're going to take a beating. You're done. But if you stood up to this class bully, you did something that no one else had the guts to do. You want to leave some footprints, you know, on the canvas of life. And they don't have to be big ones. Everyone doesn't have to be a world champion. It's just the fact that you gave it your best. That's the Rocky philosophy. He never expected to be a champion. He just wanted to go the distance and have a little dignity.